Hello, welcome to Race to IAS. Today, we are going to discuss in detail the recent ban of 59 Chinese apps by the Government of India. As we all know, Government of India has banned 59 mobile apps on June 30, 2020. This 59 apps includes the most famous TikTok, Share It, UC Browser, Xander, Cam Scanner, etc. So why has the Government of India banned 59 apps with links to China? Let's check. The Ministry of Information Technology has received many complaints from various sources, including several reports about misuse of some mobile apps available on Android and iOS platforms for stealing and transmitting users' data in an unauthorized manner to servers which have locations outside India. The compilation of these data, its mining and profiling by elements hostile to national security and defense of India, which ultimately affects the sovereignty and integrity of India. So let's check the legality of the action. The action has been taken as per the Section 69A of the Information Technology Act 2000. As per the Act, it provides power to issue directions for blocking for public access of any information through any computer resources. So there are certain clauses. One, if it affects the sovereignty and integrity of India, defense of India, security of the India, friendly relations with foreign states or public order, or for preventing incitement to the commission of any cognizable offense relating to above. So here we can see the Government of India is saying that these apps violates threats India's national security. And also by order, direct any agency of the government or intermediary can block for access by the public or cause to be blocked for access by the public any information generated, transmitted, received, stored, or hosted in any computer resource. So this is all about the legality of the action. So how will the ban be enforced? The Government of India has already informed the internet service providers and telecom service providers to block these apps. As of now, the app has been already removed from Google's Play Store and Apple's App Store. So users are likely to see a message saying access to the app has been restricted on the request of the government. But users might still be able to continue using apps that don't need an active internet connection to be used. For say, we may be able to use the cam scanner like app. But the further downloads of the app will be blocked. So these are the three ways the ban could be enforced. So let's check what will be the impact of the ban. One, the platforms have thousands of Indian creators. As we all know, in the popular app like TikTok, we have thousands of creators with lakhs of followers. So many of them consider TikTok as a source of income. So it will threat the source of income. Second one, the TikTok and the Hello itself has 1,000+ employees in India. So many of these apps have offices and employees in India, and a few thousand jobs could be at stake. Another thing is very important, the psychological impact. As we all know, the apps like TikTok has been used by a teenage group. So the teenagers use TikTok as an app for relaxation, as an app for creativity, etc. So when a sudden ban happens to the TikTok, like kind of app, it may psychologically affect the youth. It may even lead to depression. We can't forget the recent story, the recent news of a suicide of a 16-year-old TikToker. It just happened 2 days back. And another thing is the diplomatic issues. As we all know, India and China is in a standoff, a face-off since May 2020. And it may affect the India-China relations. China may raise the issue in the diplomatic forums. So will it be a temporary ban? So first of all, let's understand this is not the first time India is banning TikTok. On 3rd April 2019, the Madras High Court had asked the government of India to ban TikTok, citing that it encourages pornography and shows inappropriate content. The court also noted that children and minors using the app were at risk of being targeted by the sexual predators. The court further asked broadcast media not to telecast any of this video from the app. And on 17 April, both Google and Apple removed TikTok from Google Play and App Store. As the court refused to reconsider the ban, the company stated that they had removed 6 million videos that violated their content policy and guidelines. And at last, on 25 April 2019, the ban was lifted after a court in Tamil Nadu revised its order of prohibiting downloads of this app from App Store and Google Play, following a play from TikTok developer ByteDance Technology. But the situation is entirely different. In 2019, it was all related to citing pornography and the inappropriate content coming in the TikTok. But in 2020, in the context of India-China's worsening relationship and the national security threat caused by these Chinese app, this ban could be maybe a permanent in nature. So let's wait and see what will be the next steps by government of India. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. Thank you.